In today's video, we're going to show you some of the best messy play ideas to entertain your children. Whether you've got a toddler or a young child, we've got some fantastic activities to keep your kids busy. Later in this video, we've got an incredible competition where you could win a Lego Duplo set. Keep watching so you don't miss out. My name's Jo and I'm from Expert Home Tips, the first place you should turn if you want to learn about DIY, home management and more. Don't forget to subscribe so that you never miss out on the latest life hacks. Let's begin by asking, what is sensory play? Sensory play, also known as messy play, is important for your child's development and learning. The best sensory play activities can help problem-solving skills, boost memory, encourage creativity and support their motor skills. Let's look at some simple options. Up first, have a go at making slime. Let's face it, kids love anything that looks icky. Gloop and slime have become huge trends in recent years. If you don't want your hands to get too dirty, you could buy pre-made slime. If you do want to go one step further, how do you make slime? We'd recommend picking up a DIY kit like this one. As always, Amazon links will be in the description box below. Following the instructions on the box, you can DIY some gloop using clear glue and Elmer's Magic Liquid. We love this starter kit because your kids can add glitter glue to give their slime some pizzazz. There are also some ways to make slime using household ingredients like laundry detergent and contact lens solution. We have an article showing you how it's done, so be sure to check that out for detailed instructions. Once you've made the slime, be sure to watch your kids when they're playing with it. The last thing you want is them trying to eat the stuff. As with all of these activities, parental supervision is advised at all times, and please do consider whether it's age appropriate and safe for your child. Next, why not try painting with food? It's one of the easiest activities to set up for kids on a rainy day. We particularly love the idea of marshmallow painting, which is ideal for children aged 3 to 7. Before you get stuck into painting, protect your surface with newspaper. Once you've done that, open the bag of marshmallows and set them out with some paper and paints. Encourage your kids to dip their marshmallows into the paint and make marks on the page. You can set challenges and ask your kids to create pictures of teddy bears or clouds. If marshmallow painting isn't your thing, you could try painting with potatoes, pasta, and more. Number 3 is sand play. Why not set up your own beach for the day in a messy play tray? We're using an underbed storage container for this, but you could use any box. Once you've filled it with sand, add some household items like spoons or toy cars. They could build sand castles, make shapes with the sand, or have fun moving it about. Now onto painting with toy cars. We think this is one of the best early years messy play ideas. All you need is some old toy cars, paint, and a large sheet of paper. Again, make sure to protect your surface with newspaper. Show your children how to run the car's wheels through the paint and then onto the sheet of paper to make patterns. Using cars with textured wheels will create some more interesting results. Number 5 is to play with colourful jelly. This is the best messy play idea for toddlers as it's completely edible. Start by making some jelly at home. You could use pre-made, but we prefer setting it ourselves. To make it more fun, and to add another element of sensory exploration, we're using a few different flavours of jelly. When the jelly has set, it's time to get playing. Lay out a waterproof tablecloth and create a messy play table with loads of bowls of jelly. Encourage them to play with the jelly and feel its texture between their hands. Finally, give shaving cream art a go. This is a really fun activity for children over the age of 7. You can squirt some of the shaving cream either onto a plate or your bathroom tiles. Then they can play around with it and even draw pictures in the foam. Of course, you will need to supervise this activity carefully. The good news is cleaning up is as easy as washing it down the drain. That's all of our favourite messy play ideas. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel right now. To see the instructions in more detail, head to our website experthometips.com. We've left a link in the description box below. If you've watched this far, you could be in luck. This month, we're giving one lucky winner the chance to win a Lego Duplo set. All you need to do is leave a comment on this video telling us your favourite messy play activity. The winner will be chosen at random. The competition closes at 11 a.m. on Friday the 26th of November, so get your entry in fast. If you're watching after that date, we have new competitions on our website every month, so be sure to check those out instead. The link is in the description. The promotion is in no way sponsored, endorsed, or administered by, or associated with, LEGO or YouTube. By entering, you agree to release LEGO and YouTube from any liability related to this competition. Please read the video description for the full terms and conditions. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time for more expert home tips.